Jake coexist on the same team at Survivor Series. Winner take all. The loser is gone. The winner is in control. What's going to happen? WrestleMania 18 went on sale, and 50,000 tickets were sold by noon. That's more than the Rolling Stones. In fact, it was the largest first-day sale in Canadian history. So a big thank you to all of our great fans in Canada and all across the globe. But tickets are still available to the granddaddy of them all. That's WrestleMania 18.
Introducing first, weighing 218 pounds, Scotty.
Coach, we're about to see a tag team for the first time in competing for the World Wrestling Federation. That's Scotty Too Hotty and Albert. These two men were adversarial recently, and now they're a team. And I got to wonder why. What's going on?
Well, you got to wonder if maybe the World Wrestling Federation is just trying to get unity all the way across the board heading towards Survivor Series.
From Boston, Massachusetts, weighing 350 pounds, Albert.
But how can there be unity when Y2J and The Rock are literally looking to tear each other apart on the way to Survivor Series?
Yeah, let's keep in mind that Y2J in no way was trying to help Booker T defeat The Rock and become the WCW champion. Y2J just doesn't want The Rock to be WCW champion. The Rock could have been facing you, could have been facing me for all that matters. Y2J just hates the fact that The Rock defeated him, hates the fact that he is not the WCW champion any longer. And right now, I think Y2J just simply hates The Rock.
Well, as we have talked about throughout the hour with Stone Cold Steve Austin, having the finger pointed at him by Vince McMahon himself as the man who will turn at Survivor Series against the Alliance, to all the questions raised by the Alliance members, to Austin himself going on the offense, and everybody now not trusting each other, really the seeds are sown for a real wild ride as we head towards Survivor Series.
Does anybody have the time? Does the Alliance have the time to not be getting along? Does the Team WWF and the whole World Wrestling Federation have time, or is this the time for The Rock and Y2J not to be getting along? I say no for both sides. Both sides have issues, and I think it's going to be the team that settles those issues the quickest that comes out on top at Survivor Series.
Raven with a very smart move there. Raven looks the best that we've ever seen him, and as Scotty turned his back on him, Raven made him pay. Now the tag team to Hugh Morrus, who we've talked about. You could see the improving physique each and every week, but maybe that's a mistake, punching the big bad Albert right in the face.
Well, you know, you think about Hugh Morrus, you look back to SmackDown and Stone Cold Steve Austin going around, and now Hugh Morrus is calling out Albert, but Hugh Morrus is one of the Alliance members that said, yeah, we trust you. I really didn't believe him.
I don't know if any of the Alliance members, and Taz was really the only one who I think spoke from the heart, spoke the truth,
right,
and paid for it.
Very gutsy, by the way, on the part of Taz, and I think the Alliance members were with Taz. However, I don't think they wanted the butt kicking that Taz was able to take.
Right. Now we look at these two big men crisscrossing around.
Well, I thought they already did the cardio today.
Albert puts the brakes on, and he's going to let Hugh Morrus blow himself up. I love that.
That's tremendous. Oh, Raven gave Hugh Morrus a shot.
Well, he deserved it.
Isn't that stupid?
Look at the strength of Albert.
Wow.
Man, I'm telling you what, Hugh Morrus, right, almost 300 pounds, and Albert reps him out with ease. And now, Scotty, wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Down on top of Raven. Look out.
Well, that was very humorous. Okay, never mind.
Tremendous.
Okay, you know.
Wait a minute. Oh, Raven, big high D-lift, sends Scotty out to the floor.
It's just incredible that I was able to come up with that right there, too.
Yeah, I'm sure. You know, it's almost like the same smile that Vince McMahon had on his face.
What's up with that smile? Seems like whoever Vince McMahon encounters this past week, albeit The Undertaker or The Big Show or The Rock, Vince McMahon always ends up, oh my goodness, with a huge smile on his face.
You think Vince McMahon has stuff up his sleeve for Survivor Series? Wait a minute, here's a cover. He even smiled after he got a stunner from Stone Cold.
I wonder what's in the mind of Vinnie Mac right now. I wonder what's in the mind of Mr. McMahon. Maybe, you know, either he's got something up his sleeve and something that we don't know about, or Vince McMahon is is starting to lose it a little bit. Maybe the stunner knocked him a little bit silly. I have no idea.
Well, the other side of the coin could be that maybe just Vince McMahon is playing mind games here. That maybe Stone Cold Steve Austin having the finger of blame pointed at him is all part of Mr. McMahon's plot to try to get the Alliance to turn on itself. A lot of people are speculating about that as well as we head towards Survivor Series. Oh, big knee. You know, all the air come out of Scotty's lungs.
All Vince McMahon wanted to do was stir up the stuff, so to speak, or play mind games and get all the members of the Alliance minds thinking in a negative way towards Stone Cold Steve Austin. He achieved that goal and then some.
Certainly did. And what about with Rob Van Dam, Booker T? There's no trust there between those two either. And is that a byproduct? Oh, no!
Well, you know, Booker T gets so emotional. Wow.
He takes everything so personally.
He gets so emotional, so, you know. And then Rob Van Dam's like, whatever. It's cool, you know. And what about Rob Van Dam turning the tables on Stone Cold Steve Austin? It was the interrogation of RVD, and it turned into the interrogation of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
As it should be, with Albert now tagged in finally. Scotty Too Hotty able to get out of there, and Albert laying waste to both Raven and Hugh Morrus. Wait a minute. Raven ducks off the clothesline, but runs into the big shoulder block. But Hugh Morrus in from behind. You know, the interrogation of Stone Cold is not done yet. There's still a lot of questions to be asked, especially after he delivers a stunner to Kurt Angle at the end of SmackDown. Wait a minute. Near fall scored by Albert.
And I wonder if we're going to get any of those answers before Survivor Series. You know, we only got a week left.
I got a feeling we may get some more answers in this upcoming week. And there's going to be more questions raised, I'm sure, as well along the way. Wait a minute now. Scotty, got Hugh Morrus set up.
Pancakes, anyone? How about a couple of eggs over easy?
How about a bottom of the boot right there? A little bit of soul for you.
Well, WrestleMania is going to be in Toronto. You say boot?
What's that all about?
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Look out! Socks and
oh,
Albert.
No.
Ah, you're kidding me.